finally I get to see what St. Francis looks like. So all these years I was outside the gate. I had my cousin studying here, I had friends studying here, I picked them up, I dropped them, but I could never come inside. I tried a lot of many times to watch them again. So it's like a moment of homecoming for me. A few years back, my brother Alu Akshay had come as the guest to Francis, and then a couple of years back, Ramchandran had come. So coming here as a guest is like, you know, it's been on my bucket list. When I turned an actor 3 years back, I thought one benchmark of fame or success would be that St. Francis would call me to thanks a lot. It feels great to stand amidst all of you. What to say, I really don't know. I don't know right now how is it, but back then when I was in college around 2007-8, a Francis girl meant a brand. They're very pretty, they're well-spoken, they're well-educated, and the perfect mixture of modern and conservatism. So all of you girls, you have a legacy to live up to, because once you graduate from here, you're going to live with the tag of a Francis girl. So all the best with that. And what I'd like to say, I wouldn't like to preach, I'm not coming to give a lecture really, but what I'd share is like, these 3 years are going to be the best 3 years of your life, especially to graduates in year one and year two. I'd like to tell you that when I was in college, I myself was in a hurry to graduate. I wanted to like finish with all the studying, exams, get done with it, come to the real world, and I wanted to show the world what I was. It's been 3 years since I'm in the real world. Trust me, if I had a chance, I'll go back to college. So these are the best years of your life. Once you graduate out of college, you really stop learning. Your learning curve ends with college. And I really wish I'd paid better attention in classes. I participated more in events and all of that. Trust me, this is the best learning experience. This is not cumbersome like school, not as hard as the real life, but this is somewhere in between. These are going to be the best years and the most formative years of your life. Make the best use of your college life and travel, study, make friends, learn life and have fun. And thanks once again for calling me here. And I hope all of you graduate and come into, I hope some of you like come work in the Telugu film industry. There's a scope for a lot of young, educated talent. I can see so many people who can become actors in Telugu. Yeah, come on, Francis, one girl is yet to come out of Francis who's become a Tollywood heroine. So I hope some of you like go on and become actresses. See, like in Bangalore, Mount Carmel had given Deepika and Anushka. Francis is yet to give one name, you know, like come on. So take it up as a challenge. Take a challenge, and some of you have to become, if not actresses, please become directors, directors of photography, art directors. There's so much in the industry to do, talent managers, assistant directors, editors, producers. The industry is in the need of young, educated people like you, so our doors are always open. And once again, I'd like to thank all everybody, all the dignitaries on stage and college management for giving me this opportunity to be in front of you. I hope to come back some other time here, and it's been great talking to all of you. Thanks for your time. Thank you once again.
ఏం మాస్టారు సార్ కొత్త ప్రేమ కదా తెలీదా
తన వయసు ఎంత ఉంటది
సుమారు 22
మరి నీది ఎందులే